Guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video we are going to be seeing how filming on a camera is done. By the way, the footage might be blurry or it might not be, I don't know, because this is a mirrorless camera. Now if I'm blurry or if I'm good, I don't know, because I cannot see myself. This is the disadvantages of mirrorless cameras. But if you have a mirror camera, you can know what all you can do and what all you cannot do. So I will say, for like starting up, there is this monitor. It's actually not a monitor, it's actually called it's actually more like a mirror, which is having a thing which you had put to a shotgun microphone on the top. So you just put it and it becomes a mirror. So it comes around $25, and for that price limit, I think it's a lot when you convert it. But what, in conclusion, mirrorless cameras are a bit irritation, like to catch videos and photos. Cameras with mirrors have a lot of advantage. Trust me, I'm telling you, if you buy a camera, if it's like a few hundred bucks more, don't look for it. Just know that it is a mirror camera. It should not be mirrorless. With that, we'll end today's video, and I'll see you in the next video.